thing I hate more than raider scumbags. If you run into any, put a few down for me.
Finally think straight.
You're tied to this place. Some kind of score to bring Marty crawling back to Nick for help. The way they parted wasn't pleasant.
So, Crocker went amateur butcher on poor Earl. Moments like this, I'm glad I'm not made of meat.
Hey, Valentine.
Time to hit the road?
Let's head out.
Well, all right.
So, any stories you two come across out there? I get the exclusive,
Piper,
right?
I wouldn't know who else to tell. Oh.
Happy hunting.
Perfect.
Battles are won with fists, wars with wits. Even good people do crazy things when they're scared.
Okay.
giving you trouble, I could give that terminal a look.
Thank you.
plain perfect, but we're surviving.
What's this? A bunch of junk in here.
Get you soon, human!
Goodness. Did Marty really try and get through all this on his own?
You can't! Time to die! Let me ask you something.
Sure, ask away.
It's just, With everything that's happened, it's a whole hell of a lot to process. I wanted to make sure you're holding up all right.
Yeah, I'm all right.
Huh. You're a tougher nut than I thought. Tougher than I was. Took me a long damn time to get a feel for this place. Thank goodness I found Diamond City. It's got its flaws, sure, but it beats the hell out of anywhere else in the Commonwealth. Of course, when I took up there back when, people were just as scared of the Institute as they are now. Maybe more. The massacre of the CPG was still pretty fresh in people's minds at that point. And folks were still losing sleep over the broken mask. Plenty of people assumed I was just a saboteur, moving in to melt down the reactor or poison the drinking water. But at the time, they couldn't exactly turn me away.
Broken mask?
This was long before I'd moved to town, but apparently some gentleman type shows up in Diamond City, heads down to Power Noodles. Guess he didn't like the food because he pulled his pistol and opened fire on the folks enjoying theirs. When security finally put enough holes in him to drop him, they say he was full of servos and sprockets. Just like yours truly. Seems he malfunctioned, went berserk. It was the first time people realized that synths had stopped looking like me and started looking like them. Considering what these folks went through, I felt real lucky they let me in the front gate at all.
Why'd they let you in?
Because I'd rescued the mayor's daughter. Gal of about 15. Pride and joy of the mayor back then. Man by the name of Henry Roberts. The young Miss Roberts decided she'd run off with some caravan hand she'd, known for an evening. Turns out the guy was part of a gang of kidnappers. I didn't even know who I was rescuing, just stumbled on a crying girl and four toughs. I took her home and the mayor dubbed me a hero, offered me a place in town. Lots of folks protested and said I was a spy, but he wouldn't have it. Taking up in the city was tricky at first, but I never tried to hide what I was, and people seemed to warm to that.
Was it hard settling in?
Yeah, they sure didn't make it easy. I started off doing the jobs no one else wanted. I got more banged up being Diamond City's handyman than I ever did living out in the ruins. But I guess folks never forgot I rescued the mayor's daughter, so they started coming to me when people went missing. Wife runs off with a new paramour and takes the rent money with her. Talk to the synth. An upset father decides moving him and the kids to Good Neighbor in the dead of night's not the worst damn idea since the bomb. Go get Nick. After a while, the jobs got so backed up, they didn't even ask me to do the handyman stuff anymore. Hell, I was so happy to do it, it was months before I started charging anyone. I never stopped being Nick the Synth, but it was Nick the Detective folks came to see. It was about then that things finally started feeling normal. It took me a long time to realize that home is where you make it. And with some time and effort, this place can be home for you, too. That's a long story, but I hope it helps. Want to get moving? We'll be taking that.
It's you. Good. Come on in.
You need something?
Come on. Let's go meet the boss.
Sounds good.
Jack, the new guy is here.
One moment. I just have to...
He'll be right with us.
Oh, damn. Clearly, I'll need to adjust the mix.
Hello. Welcome to Cabot House. I'm Jack Cabot.
Pleased to meet you, Jack.
And I am very pleased to meet you. Edward finds it tiresome. But I always like to know personally everyone who works
Please.
For him. Have a seat. How about a drink?
Edward, the good bourbon, eh?
Please.
This place is more a museum than a home.
Now, before we get down to business, I have a question I like to ask all my new employees.
Is this really the
Don't
time
interrupt
for...
it. The question is this. Do you believe there is other intelligent life in the universe?
Universe is a big place. Anything could be out there.
Wonderful. Most people's minds are too narrow to admit the possibilities of an infinite universe.
But I'm not talking about flying saucers and little green men. I'm talking about the hidden history of our planet. The very origins of human
civilization.
Ancient
powers that modern science, even at its pinnacle, could barely begin to comprehend.
That's really interesting.
Interesting's a word for it.
I'm glad to hear you say that. It's become my life's work. My approach is to combine a rigorous scientific method while keeping an absolutely open mind.
So much has been closed off to us simply because people assumed they already knew the answers.
My father excavated a city in the Rub al-Khali in Arabia, which he dated to more than 4,000 years before the rise of any known human
civilization. The
structures and artifacts were strange. Disturbing, even. Clearly not constructed for or
I've
by
I've spent
humans.
My life trying to decipher what he understood.
Jack, can I tell him what I need him to do?
I'm sorry, Edward. I just get carried away sometimes. You're sending him to look for the missing shipment?
Yeah.
Well then, I'd better leave you to it. We'll talk more about this some other time, when things are less rushed. It isn't important now. Welcome to the family.
Okay. You're officially hired. Congratulations.
I'm ready to get to work.
Good. That's part of the job, by the way. It's best to keep an open mind. Jack may be eccentric, but he's definitely not
crazy.
The
job I got for you is simple.
Jack owns a facility north of the city. There's an important package that went missing between there and here. I need you to track it down and bring it back to me.
Any questions?
Only about a million.
You should start at Parsons State Insane Asylum. Don't let the name spook you. It's just a secure building that we think the courier got ambushed as he was leaving the place. The guards heard gunfire in the distance, but we don't know exactly what
happened. Check in with Maria at Parsons. She's in charge of the security force there. She can point you in the right direction.
You all set then?
Yep. I'll see you soon with the package.
Good luck. Don't get killed on your first job.
Don't let all that horsepower go to your head.
Out here, you gotta take things one day at a time.
Thank you. Mayday, mayday, mayday. This is Merchant Vessel Western Bell. We are in immediate need of assistance. Boston, this is Western Bell. We have no power and we're in very rough seas. Do you copy?
Hey, we need help out here. Where the hell is everyone?
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Mayday, mayday, mayday. This is Merchant Vessel Western Bell. We are in immediate need of assistance. Oh, Boston, this is Western Bell. We have no power and we're in very rough seas. Do you copy?
Hey, we need help out here. Where the hell is everyone?
A lot of people out here could use a hand.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Mayday, mayday, mayday. This is Merchant Vessel Western Bell. We are in...
Reactor 3 in sub-level is malfunctioning. This has been a pre-recorded message. This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Mayday, mayday, mayday. This is Merchant Vessel Western Bell. We are in immediate need of assistance. Boston, this is Western Bell. We have no power and we're in very rough seas. Do you copy?
Hey, we need help out here. Where the hell is everyone?
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Mayday, mayday, mayday. This is Merchant Vessel Western Bell. We are in immediate need of assistance.
Hey, we need help out here. Where the hell is everyone?
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Mayday, mayday, mayday. This is Merchant Vessel Western Bell. We are in immediate need of assistance. Boston, this is Western Bell. We have no power and we're in very rough seas. Do you copy?
Hey, we need help out here. Where the hell is everyone?
This has been a pre-recorded message. It repeats in 3 seconds.
Mayday, mayday, mayday. This is Merchant Vessel Western Bell. We are immediate. We have no power and we're in very rough seas. Do you copy?
Hey, we need help out here. Where the hell is everyone?
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Mayday, mayday, mayday. Merchant Vessel Western Bell. We are in immediate need of assistance. Boston, this is Western Bell. We have no power and we're in very rough seas. Do you copy?
Hey, we need help out here. Where the hell is everyone?
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Mayday, mayday. Mayday, mayday. This is Merchant Vessel Western Bell. We are in immediate need of assistance. Boston, this is Western Bell. We have no power and we're in very rough seas.
Hey, we need help out here. Where the hell is everyone?
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Mayday, mayday, mayday. This is Merchant Vessel Western Bell. We are in immediate need of assistance. Over. Boston, this is Western Bell. We have no power and we're in very rough seas. Do you copy?
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Mayday. 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 This is Merchant Vessel Western Bell. We are in immediate need of assistance. Boston, this is Western Bell. We have no power and we're in very rough seas. Do you copy?
Hey, we need help out here. Where the hell is everyone?
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Mayday, mayday, mayday. This is Merchant Vessel Western Bell. We are in immediate need of assistance. Over. Boston, this is Western Bell. We have no power and we're in very rough seas. Do you copy? Hey, we need help out here.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Mayday, mayday, mayday. This is Merchant Vessel Western Bell. We are in immediate need of assistance. Over. Boston, this is Western Bell. We have no power and we're in very rough seas. Do you copy? Hey, we need help out here. Where the hell is everyone?
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Mayday, mayday, mayday. This is Merchant Vessel Western Bell. We are in immediate need of assistance. Boston, this is Western Bell. We have no power and we're in very rough seas. Do you copy? Where the hell is everyone?
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Mayday, mayday, mayday. This is Merchant Vessel Western Bell. We are in immediate need of assistance. Over. Boston, this is Western Bell. We have no power and we're in very rough seas. Do you copy? Hey, we need help out here. Where the hell is everyone?
Would it be your good part?
This has been a pre-recorded.
Mayday, mayday, mayday. This is Merchant Vessel Western Bell. We are in immediate need of assistance. Boston, this is Western Bell. We have no power and we're in very rough seas. Hey, we need help out here. Where the hell is everyone?
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Mayday, mayday, mayday. This is Merchant Vessel Western Bell. We are in immediate need of assistance. Boston, this is Western Bell. We have no power and we're in very rough seas. Do you copy? Hey, we need help out here. Where the hell is everyone?
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Mayday, mayday, mayday. This is Merchant Vessel Western Bell. We are in immediate need of assistance. Boston, this is Western Bell. We have no power and we're in very rough seas. Do you copy? Hey, we need help out here. Where the hell is everyone?
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Mayday, mayday, mayday. This is Merchant Vessel Western Bell. We are in immediate need of assistance. Boston, this is Western Bell. We have no power and we're in very rough seas. Do you copy? Hey, we need help out here. Where the hell is everyone?
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Mayday, mayday, mayday. This is Merchant Vessel Western Bell. We are in immediate need of assistance. Boston, this is Western Bell. We have no power and we're in very rough seas. Do you copy?
Hey, we need help out here. Where the hell is everyone?
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Mayday, mayday, mayday. This is Merchant Vessel Western Bell. We are in immediate need of assistance. Boston, this is Western Bell. We have no power and we're in very rough seas. Do you copy?
Hey, we need help out here. Where the hell is everyone?
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Mayday, mayday, mayday. This is Merchant Vessel Western Bell. We are in immediate need of assistance. Boston, this is Western Bell. We have no power and we're in very rough seas. Do you copy?
Hey, we need help out here. Where the hell is everyone?
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Mayday, mayday, mayday. This is Merchant Vessel Western Bell. We are in immediate need of assistance. Over. Boston, this is Western Bell. We have...
Nice.
There we are.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Please, anyone, help us. We're stuck in an old bunker next to the river. Those things are crawling around up there. If you can hear this, just kill those things and get us out of here. Please, we're running out of food. I'll give you whatever you want.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Please, anyone, help us. We're stuck in an old bunker. Next to the river. Those things are crawling around up there. If you can hear this, just kill those things and get us out of here. Please, we're running out of food.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
message. Message repeats in 3 seconds. Please, anyone, help us. We're stuck in an old bunker next to the river. Those things are crawling around up there. If you can hear this, just kill those things and get us out of here. Please, we're running out of food. I'll give you whatever you want.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Please, anyone, help us. We're stuck in an old bunker next to the river. Those things are crawling around up there. We're trapped.
Sublevel is malfunctioning. Radiation levels critical. Immediate service is required. Reactor 3 in sublevel is malfunctioning. Radiation levels critical. Immediate service is required. Reactor 3 in sublevel is malfunctioning. Radiation levels critical. Immediate service is required. Reactor 3 in sublevel is malfunctioning. Radiation levels critical. Immediate service is required. Reactor 3 in sublevel is malfunctioning. Radiation levels critical. Immediate service is required.
Not a lot of rads around.
Reactor 3 in sublevel is malfunctioning. Radiation levels critical. Immediate service is required. Reactor 3 in sublevel is malfunctioning. Radiation levels critical. Immediate service is required. Reactor 3 in sublevel is malfunctioning. Radiation levels critical. Immediate service is required. Reactor 3 in sublevel is malfunctioning. Reactor 3 in sublevel is malfunctioning. Radiation levels critical. Immediate service is required. Reactor 3 in sublevel is malfunctioning. Radiation levels critical. Immediate service is required. Reactor 3 in sublevel is malfunctioning. Radiation levels critical. Immediate service is required. Reactor 3 in sublevel is malfunctioning. Radiation levels critical. Immediate service is required. Reactor 3 in sublevel is malfunctioning. Radiation levels critical. Immediate service is required. Reactor 3 in sublevel is malfunctioning. Radiation levels critical. Immediate service is required. Reactor 3 in sublevel is malfunctioning. Radiation levels critical. Immediate service is required. Reactor 3 in sublevel is malfunctioning. Radiation levels critical. Immediate service is required. Reactor 3 in sublevel is malfunctioning. Radiation levels critical. Immediate service is required. Reactor 3 in sublevel is malfunctioning. Radiation levels critical. Immediate service is required. Reactor 3 in sublevel is malfunctioning. Radiation levels critical. Immediate service is required. Reactor 3 in sublevel is malfunctioning. Radiation levels critical. Immediate service is required. Reactor 3 in sublevel is malfunctioning. Radiation levels critical. Immediate service is required. Reactor 3 in sublevel is malfunctioning. Radiation levels critical. Immediate service is required. Reactor 3 in sublevel is malfunctioning. Radiation levels critical. Immediate service is required. Reactor 3 in sublevel is malfunctioning. Radiation levels critical. Immediate service is required. Reactor 3 in sublevel is malfunctioning. Radiation levels critical. Immediate service is required. Reactor 3 in sublevel is malfunctioning. Radiation levels critical. Immediate service is required. Reactor 3 in sublevel is malfunctioning. Radiation levels critical. Immediate service is required. Reactor 3 in sublevel is malfunctioning. Radiation levels critical. Immediate service is required. Reactor 3 in sublevel is malfunctioning. Radiation levels critical. Immediate service is required. Reactor 3 in sublevel is malfunctioning. Radiation levels critical. Immediate service is required. Reactor 3 in sublevel is malfunctioning. Radiation levels critical. Immediate service is required. Reactor 3 in sublevel is malfunctioning. Radiation levels critical. Immediate service is required. Reactor 3 in sublevel is malfunctioning. Radiation levels critical. Immediate service is required. Reactor 3 in sublevel is malfunctioning. Radiation levels critical. Immediate service is required. Reactor 3 in sublevel is malfunctioning. Radiation levels critical. Immediate service is required. Reactor 3 in sublevel is malfunctioning. Radiation levels critical. Immediate service is required. Reactor 3 in sublevel is malfunctioning. Radiation levels critical. Immediate service is required. Reactor 3 in sublevel is malfunctioning. Radiation levels critical. Immediate service is required. Reactor 3 in sublevel is malfunctioning. Radiation levels critical. Immediate service is required. Reactor 3 in sublevel is malfunctioning. Radiation levels critical. Immediate service is required. Reactor 3 in sublevel is malfunctioning. Radiation levels critical. Immediate service is required. Reactor 3 in sublevel is malfunctioning. Radiation levels critical. Immediate service is required. Reactor 3 in sublevel is malfunctioning.
Yes.
Radiation levels critical. Immediate service is required. Reactor 3 in sublevel is malfunctioning. Radiation levels critical. Immediate service is required. Reactor 3 in sublevel is malfunctioning. Radiation levels critical. Immediate service is required. Reactor 3 in sublevel is malfunctioning. Radiation levels critical. Immediate service is required. Reactor 3 in sublevel is malfunctioning. Radiation levels critical. Immediate service is required.
I've been thinking about this for a long, long time.
Reactor 3
in sublevel
is malfunctioning. You can't just put something between two pieces of bread and claim it's a sandwich. Does that mean a loaf of bread is technically a bread sandwich?
Yes, but you wouldn't eat it all at once like that, so it doesn't matter. How you hold it matters.
Talk all you want, man. You put that piece of my alert meat between two pieces of bread, but it still ain't a sandwich.
What the hell would you call it then?
Disgusting. That's one. Reactor 3 in sublevel is malfunctioning. Radiation levels critical. Immediate service is required. Reactor 3 in sublevel is malfunctioning. Radiation levels critical. Immediate service is required. Reactor 3 in sublevel is malfunctioning. Radiation levels critical. Immediate service is required. Reactor 3 in sublevel is malfunctioning. Radiation levels critical. Immediate service is required. Reactor 3 in sublevel is malfunctioning. Radiation levels critical. Immediate service is required. Reactor 3 in sublevel is malfunctioning. Radiation levels critical. immediate service is required. Reactor 3 in sublevel is malfunctioning. Radiation levels critical. Immediate service is required. Reactor 3 in sublevel is malfunctioning. Radiation levels critical. Immediate service is required.
Now, this is something that I didn't actually know when I first started this game, and so it's something good that I've learnt. Now I can find new things. You'll see in the top left there are those notifications, and I can go into my radio and I can find the new signals. So I'll lock onto that one there. And then what you have to do is just walk around. Keep your ears open. So you should be able to hear, if you're walking in the right direction, the clarity and volume of the source or of the radio should get better. So there we go, it's talking again. Seems to be going in the correct direction now. It's getting louder and more clear.
Reactor 3 in sublevel is malfunctioning. Radiation levels critical.
So there's a radio tower there, and I'm fairly sure that this is the destination. There we go, that I'm supposed to be getting to. So that's how you do that. I hope you learned something. If you did,
immediate service is required. Reactor 3 in sublevel is malfunctioning. Radiation levels critical. Immediate service is required. Reactor 3. Reactor 3 in sublevel is malfunctioning. Radiation levels critical. Immediate service is required. Reactor 3 in sublevel is malfunctioning. Radiation levels critical. Immediate service is required. Reactor 3 in sublevel is malfunctioning. Radiation levels critical. Immediate service is required. Reactor 3 in sublevel is malfunctioning. Radiation levels critical. Immediate service is required. Reactor 3 in sublevel is malfunctioning. Radiation levels critical. Immediate service is required. Reactor 3 in sublevel is malfunctioning. Radiation levels critical. Immediate service is required. Reactor 3 in sublevel is malfunctioning. Radiation levels critical. Immediate service is required. Reactor 3 in sublevel is malfunctioning. Radiation levels critical. Immediate service is required. Reactor 3 in sublevel is malfunctioning. Radiation levels critical.